All right, let's see. There's the half moon out here. I see it. In a few minutes, however, it's gonna be like, say, well, it'll be daytime, especially around this Saturday morning. So anyways, I was checking on the AccuWeather channel on my tablet, and I've also learned, however, it's gonna be like, say, well, it'll be snowing. It'll begin to snow starting around at later on at 11 p.m. And possibly, and of course as well, even on Sunday, but that's just about it. Yep, it's a beautiful night out here. Here's a star, and there's the half moon, of course, on the left. At first I thought the moon was gonna be like, say, well, the center. So anyways, let me focus on this moon here. Ah, there you are. Okay, there you are. So this is what this half moon out here really looks like. So since today is Saturday morning, April 27th, 2019, okay. Hold up, let me get. So it looks like the windy weather, of course, is basically well stopped, however. Because I know it was like, say, you know, I know the weather was actually getting windy since yesterday, and then earlier, you know, even around like, say, well, this Saturday morning, even especially around this nighttime. Okay, there you are. I was talking about the sun, half moon out here though. What a sight to behold you are. Oh man. Birds are basically chirping outside, especially around this morning. They usually do that, though. Anyways, enough said. Oh, man. Oh yeah, let me see. So, okay, I know that the weather. Let me see. According to the the AccuWeather on my tablet, which I just discovered. To which, I mean, I just found out. Let's see, because I know the, I know there's going to be like, say, well, I don't, let's see. I know the weather itself will be raining, and there should be like, say, be some snow showers going on. The rain and snow showers starting around later on Saturday afternoon. This weekend, starting around at 11 p.m. And at the same time, of course, it'll also occur even around on Sunday. Okay, so let's see. So at least I'm like, say, well, just busy observing, currently observing this half moon outside tonight using my phone. So I figured I might as well, like, hey, you know, make it up here just in time before it's like, say, well, soon to be, well, light soon. Hold up, let me hold my phone. Use my right hand. Okay, hold up. Hand's getting cold though, my left hand. Alright, that's much more like it. Looks like the weather is getting a little bit windy again.